Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the family treasure task. The next job on the list is the Lost Tools, which will require us to pick up a load of vehicle spare parts near the pipeline, not far from where we left the sideboard semi-trailer. Instead of trying to drag the trailer through the snow, I'll pick up the vehicle's spare parts and bring them back to the trailer. Well, now I just need to deliver these to the engineer's house near the oil field. As we're very low on fuel, we'll need to top up from the fuel semi. With that delivery complete, we've finished all the standard tasks on the Pedro Bay map. The next contract I'd like to complete is cargo delivery, which will require us to pick up a coiled tubing semi-trailer from the service hub here in Pedro Bay and deliver it to the factory in Mountain River. As this task requires a truck with a high saddle, I'll need to bring over the P12 from White Valley. The coiled tubing semi-trailer is the same weight as the construction rig semis we delivered in Michigan, but is a bit narrower, which makes manoeuvring with it slightly easier. I can't recall if it's possible to start the cargo delivery contract without completing the pipeline buildings in Pedro Bay or Mountain River, but if it is possible, I'd highly recommend completing those contracts first, as otherwise the path you'd need to take will be far more difficult. Turning onto the factory road in Mountain River requires some care, as the trailer may get hung up on the guardrails if you take the corner too tight. With that delivery complete, we can move on to the drill rig disassembly contract, which requires delivery of another oil rig salvage semi-trailer from the service site here in Mountain River to the port. While we're here, we can also discover another service trailer. There are a few turns we'll need to take carefully. In particular, there are a couple of these intersections with concrete rails which can catch the trailer. With our fuel topped up again, the next stop is the port. With that delivery complete, There's only one more of the special mission trailers left to deliver in White Valley, but I'll save that for another episode. Thanks for watching.